The steady increase in the concentration of greenhouse gases derived from the massive use of fossil fuels is causing global climate change that threatens the Earth's biodiversity, including humans. One of the key strategies to stop the advance of this scenario is the development of renewable energy, such as wind energy. However, the proliferation of wind farms has an impact on biodiversity too, mainly due to two factors: habitat transformation and animal deaths due to collisions with wind turbines. In Spain, thousands of animals die from this cause every year, mainly birds. Within them, the most affected group is that of vultures. Our research team set out to analyze this controversy and estimate the real impact that wind farms have on these birds. To do so, we studied the effect of this mortality on two species, the Egyptian vulture and the griffon vulture. Let's check the results. We started by selecting an Egyptian vulture population located near wind farms, and we counted the total number of individuals dying by collision during a specific period of time. With these data and using a statistical model of population evolution, we observed that in the long term, this new cause of unnatural mortality considerably accelerates the probability of the extinction of this population. In another study, we analyzed the effect of this mortality on the griffon vulture. This species, spread widely throughout Spain, is very sensitive to collisions with wind turbines, and hundreds of individuals die every year. Being a large species, it is easy to detect in the field individuals who have suffered fatal accidents. After the exhaustive sampling of the base of the wind turbines where we found dead griffon vultures, we also observed a large number of fatalities among other species of smaller birds, as well as many individuals of another animal group. Guess what? Bats. This suggests that vultures could be used as indicators for the identification of especially problematic wind turbines. Dismantling or stopping them during specific times of the year would be a solution to reduce their impact. Even more important, this allows us to identify areas of high risk for biodiversity where wind farms should not be installed. The impact of wind farms on these species makes it essential to develop a global management strategy, avoiding the installation of future infrastructures in areas of special importance, both for the conservation of these birds and for biodiversity as a whole. Undoubtedly, the potential development of wind energy is necessary in the fight against climate change, but it must be linked to the conservation of nature. Only in this way, this energy will deserve the label of clean.